Well, here's a question. If a census worker knocks on your door, will you give them the time of day? Many people are worried about giving the government your private information. KCRA3's Walt Gray with more now on what Uncle Sam wants.
They hit the streets once every 10 years. U.S. Census field workers have been out the past 2 weeks getting info about who lives in group quarters like college dorms and even prisons. Census workers are not always well received when they come knocking.
I think it's really an invasion of privacy. They want to know everything that's going on in your household, how many people live there, how much income they have, if they're disabled or not. I'll fill it out, but with prejudice.
We'll all get this census mailing in mid-March. If you fill it out, you're done. There are no questions about how much you make or your Social Security number. Just 10 questions about the people who live in your house and do you own it.
Is it hard to have the door sometimes slammed in your face?
I think that they'll have a challenge next spring when people are knocking on doors trying to get answers to those people that didn't answer the questionnaire. Mm-hmm. But that's part of the job.
The more we know about who lives here and how many people live here, the more we can get services, the more we can qualify for whether federal dollars or state dollars or whatever it happens to be.
Extra efforts are being made to reach non-English speaking people in this upcoming census. So what happens if you ignore these workers?
If they fill out the form and mail it in, we're not going to come knocking on their door. If it's a person who doesn't fill out the form, we will knock on the door and we'll explain to them the importance of being counted.
In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.